In the UK, when we wish to show disdain for someone's actions, we call it get in the sea. Which means that something is so idiotic that it demands the devolution to an amphibious state.
We